she doesn't. His own ice cream flavor is now out. Ben Cohen, the co-founder of Ben & Jerry's Ice Cream, released a limited edition of Bernie's Yearning Ice Cream, inspired by the presidential hopeful. It's plain mint ice cream topped by a chocolate disc that, according to its description, represents the huge majority of economic gains that have gone to the 1%.
Bean, what are you doing?
In America.
You're not going to let Troll have any food?
Chocolate is supposed to be the rest of us.
Let her have some food.
It is payday for one. Peyton Manning, the Denver quarterback, took a $4 million pay cut this year to help his